The ship is not working. This is not working. Just so bad at building ships. Alright, and this should be enough for it to fly at least on its own. So let's test it. Nope. There's not enough uplift here. At least we're airborne now. Definitely don't have enough left-right movement. I just straight dropped it to the ground, of course. That's wonderful. Jesus. I feel like it's back off the ground. I have no left-right movement at all. That, but as far as moving the nose, there's no movement in the nose at all. All right. Why is it not grinding now? Everything's just not going our way so far today. There it goes. Don't want to go along for this ride. Thank you. I'm guessing it's because I use the heavy armor, but I guess I go light armor. The only reason I can think it's so heavy is because I used all this heavy armor here instead of light armor. Not that. Oh no. Fuck me. At least they're still somewhat connected here. Put that back in place. Actually, I probably don't need the cargo container at all now that I think about it. I'm just gonna leave it there for now though, because I don't want to mess up this setup. Good. Well, I have to put batteries back on. One there and one there. Thank you. Well, I tell you what, this thing is ugly as hell. That's for darn sure. Really not pretty in any way, shape, or form. Alright, we've got some movement here. No, it's not the right button. Okay. On off, maybe? No. Because I want where I can just click it. And I don't know how to do that. Maybe that. That's just their power. This is going to be kind of annoying to have it like this, though. Okay. I would honestly like to probably put the PAM stuff in that thing just so it would have an auto docking feature. This thing is garbage. Can't even fly this thing for like more than 2 seconds before it's tapped out. It's probably just because there's 4,000 thrusters on it. This is not a good one to craft and make. Alright, so there's our little fighter. I don't know, I'm gonna think about that one. I wonder what the Wandering Merchant has. Let's load up our inventory on like superconductors or something. Superconductors, I have 110. Drop that off. Drop that off. Drop this off. 100 of those. Let's go check out the merchant. You will buy superconductors. Sell all those for $1 million. Then buy all of these thruster components. Which is 38 million, so we don't want quite that many. Gosh, these things are expensive. But we need these if we're gonna go to space. We're up to 80 thruster components. You're right. Let's get to control panel. How do I want to do this next thing here? I'm gonna think about how I'm gonna build this larger scale ship or exploration. And I'm gonna run ads real quick, chat, so the pre-rolls will go away. I kind of want to go try this thing out and just see how bad it's going to be. Let's move both of these into here. I don't lose any. Alright, if the ship blows up. Let's disconnect it. How to generate blueprints real quick. Control. You got it on there now. I need to delete this completely out of here. Let's go give this thing a test. What? This is what I wanted. Nice. Yeah, hold on for a second though. Because this thing's not actually ready to go right now. Oh, this thing is a lasers.